Hello and welcome to another lecture on integrals. Today we shall be discussing some more standard form of integration which includes integration of a function which is root of ax square plus bx plus c with respect to x. Later we are going to evaluate or find out the method in order to evaluate the integration of the type px plus q root of ax square plus bx plus c with respect to x. And finally, we shall conclude this lecture by discussing some numerical problems that would be based on these two standard forms of integrations. So now, beginning with the integration of a function which is root of ax square plus bx plus c with respect to x. Now, in order to evaluate or find the value of integration of this function, we need to follow the given steps, which are: the first one is to express the quadrilateral term, that is ax square plus bx plus c, in form of x plus alpha whole square plus minus beta by the method of completing the square. After that, by the use of standard forms of integral of root of a square minus x square with respect to x, or integral of root of x square minus a square with respect to dx, or integral of root of x square plus a square with respect to x, we can obtain the value of the given integral. Next is the integral of the form px plus q into root of ax square plus bx plus c with respect to x, that is integration of a linear term into root of quadratic term with respect to x. In order to evaluate the integral of this type, the first thing to be done is to put the linear term, that is px plus q, equal to a constant a into differentiation of the quadratic term, that is ax square plus bx plus c with respect to x plus b, and find the values of the constant a and b by comparing coefficients of like powers of x on both sides. The integrands can then be easily integrated by applying the standard results that we have discussed in earlier segments of the chapter based on integrals. Next, we are going to discuss some numerical problems that would be based on the standard forms of integrands that we have discussed today in this lecture. Now, here we have a problem in which we are required to evaluate the integral of x plus 2 into root of 2x square plus 2x plus 1 respect to x. That means this given integral is a function of a linear term into root of a quadratic term and is thus of the type that we have discussed in this lecture. So starting with the problem, let I equal to integral of x plus 2 root of 2x square plus 2x plus 1 with respect to x, and thus represent the given integral whose value is to be evaluated. Now, in order to evaluate the integral of this type, the first thing to be done is to put px plus q equal to a into d by dx of quadratic term plus b. Now, here px plus q represent the linear function. Thus, we can write x plus 2 equal to a into d by dx of the quadratic term, which is 2x square plus 2x plus 1 plus b. This implies that x plus 2 is equal to a into 4x plus 2 plus b. Now, equating the coefficients of x and constant, we obtain a equal to 1 by 4 and b equal to 3 by 2. Therefore, I is equal to integral of 1 by 4 into 4x plus 2 plus 3 by 2 bracket closed into root of the quadratic term, which is 2x square plus 2x plus 1 dx. Thus, we have the value of I equal to 1 by 4 integral of 4x plus 2 into root of the quadratic term 2x square plus 2x plus 1 dx plus 3 by 2 root of 2x square plus 2x plus 1 dx. Now, next we evaluate the values of these integrals and we obtain 1 by 4 into 2x square plus 2x plus 1 with whole power 3 by 2 divided by 3 by 2 plus 3 root 2 by 2 integral of root of x square plus x plus 1 by 4 minus 1 by 4 plus 1 by 2 with respect to x. Now this equation can be rewritten as 1 by 6 into 2x square plus 2x plus 1 whole to power 3 by 2 plus 3 root 2 by 2 into integral of root of x plus 1 by 2 whole square plus 1 by 2 whole square with respect x. Now, as we can make out that this integral has been reduced to the form of x square plus a square. Now, in order to evaluate this integral, we are going to substitute the value of root integral root of x square plus a square, and thus we have I equal to 1 by 6 into 2x square plus 2x plus 1 whole to power 3 by 2 plus 3 root 2 by 2 in 1 by 2 into x plus 1 by 2 into root of x plus 1 by 2 whole square plus 1 by 2 whole square plus 1 by 2 into log of x plus 1 by 2 plus root of x plus 1 by 2 whole square plus 1 by 2 whole square plus c, where c represents the integration constant. Thus, we have the value of the given integral equal to 1 by 6 into 2x square plus 2x plus 1 whole to power 3 by 2 plus 3 root 2 by 2 into integral of root of x plus 1 whole square plus 1 by 4 dx. The value of the second integral can be easily found by using the standard form of x square plus a square. With this, we conclude another lecture on integrals, which was based on the standard forms of integrals. And today we had discussed the integral of the type of root of quadratic and integral of linear into root of quadratic.